of America. I am Sheikha Zahra Ali Y'sra. I'm a mother, and I'm telling my story on behalf of myself and my family, my husband Sheikh Bosom Ali Y'sra, and our children, Tia, Kadir, and Jatur. While domiciled in New Jersey, I discovered that the federal judges, state judges, sheriff's officers, police officers, state agents, et al. Are corrupt. I discovered this corruption because my family and I are victims. I never thought that after serving 4 years in the United States Army and receiving an honorable discharge that I would experience becoming a victim of government corruption. Through a vast chain conspiracy by way of constructive fraud, threat, duress and coercion, and force of arms, we have experienced our children being kidnapped, abducted by the State of New Jersey Division of Youth and Family Services, also known as DIFAS. Upon investigation, it will be proven that the state agency, DIFAS, Division of Youth and Family Services, is a scam. It is a legal baby children stealing organization that sells children and destroys families. Our children were taken without lawful or legal due process. They use fraudulent court orders, fabricated tests, and other false documents. There are over 35 judges named as part of this case, and another case that we have of judicial corruption perpetrated against our family. There are over 50 juristic agents involved. After other than normal events, our daughter Tia was taken on November 18, 1995 at the age of 5 and was never seen or heard from again. She was located approximately 15 years later on Facebook. Our sons Kadir and Jatur were taken on January 9, 2003 at the age of 4 and 5 and has not been seen or heard from since. We have been blackballed, followed everywhere, harassed and terrorized. Our vehicles have been shot at and later confiscated. Our door has been busted in by sheriff's officers, police, and Monmouth County Task Force, canine units with military-looking uniforms on, claiming they had warrants out for child support. They had no valid warrants or court orders. They put guns to our heads and threatened our lives. Wilson has been repeatedly beat by police. They stick dogs on him. He was set up, arrested, and jailed. We have had no peace. This has gone on for over 17 years, nonstop. We utilized every remedy that we knew. To no avail. No one would help us. We could not get anyone to even look into the matter. Everywhere we would go, the phones would start ringing, if you know what I mean. We want justice. We want our cases investigated. We are willing to go before Congress of the United States of America and a special grand jury to prove our innocence and their guilt. We want our children located and returned to us immediately, and the people responsible for the attempted genocide of our family prosecuted to the fullest extent of the law, and we want to be compensated for the damages incurred. I want to thank the viewers for listening to our story.